We have some extraordinary artists on this program this evening, and in this next person's case, one of the amazing things about David Sanborn is he has a voice on this instrument, the alto saxophone, that is as individual as any human voice that has touched us over the years. There aren't many instrumentalists you can say that about. The first name that comes to my mind is Miles Davis. If you heard one note of Miles, you knew who it was. And the miraculous thing with David Sanborn is he's had a very successful career. He's sold 6 million records, and yet he has retained the respect of musicians the world round because of his impeccable perfection on the instrument. He's one of the greatest alto sax players to ever pick up the horn. Please give him a warm welcome, Mr. David Sanborn.
Who's gonna clear this confusion? Who can remind me what's dear? When all is dread and disillusion, who's gonna tell me not to fear? Who's gonna teach me what love means? The word is abused every day. Who's gonna make all the difference? Who's gonna show me the way? Sweet, sweet little baby. Wash away my tears. from the angels. Precious and real, hopeful and true. And just when I thought I'd seen everything, who makes everything seem
Sanborn.